Hello, my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Cancer, January 18th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. You are going through a moment of sadness because of a loss that you have faced a short time ago. Do not let this continue to affect you. You need to start making important decisions regarding your life, and it does not help you to always be with a frown or an intense sadness in your heart. Do not prefer fatty foods all the time and every day. If you like eating this a lot, leave it as a reward for special days. You must take care of your heart. Not only food should you take care of your heart, but also a possible rejection or love break that is close. Remember that you must always safeguard your spirit. Do not allow it to break because of this. You are in a successful moment at work, so it will be very important that you expand it to the rest of your life. Do not stop doing this. In matters of love, if you already have a couple, does your partner have the same level of commitment as you? At this moment, without a doubt, you are the one who puts the most in this relationship, but you forget the essence of love. It is a process in which everything changes at every moment, and the one who loves the most now becomes the one who lets himself be loved, so that the roles are reversed. If you are single, do not doubt the interest of that person in you, although their way of being may be contradictory and they move away from them. He does it out of a misunderstood idea that tension causes romance to escalate. You have to be patient with the way she is. And, if you can understand it, this will be a great love story. In matters of work, you take for granted that you are the best at what you do, and you go through the roof when it comes to rates and cost. Of course, you are excellent, but it would be worth some thought if this idea is good for your business. Being a true luxury is not always profitable, and it is better to have an extended customer base. To achieve your well-being today, arrogance hurts, especially when it comes from those we love. Don't be afraid to speak your mind for being censored, and don't blame yourself for feeling that rejection. Be the person you are, because that is fair, and put aside what they do not know how to appreciate you, or your spiritual knowledge. And the lucky numbers for you today were the following: 5, 12, 16 and 36. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is white. And today's advice is as follows. Shyness is not an attribute of winners. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me. This day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.